Okay, so here's a project I want to put on my list because I've got the vision already in my head as to where it might end up when it's finished, or at least the direction in which I want to take it to find out what the end result is, whatever blessing comes my way. But let me check this apart and see what I'm doing here. So this is a piece of barnwood, almost a foot wide. It has some holes in it. This is like a piece of veneer, re-sawn barnwood. I really like the color and the grain pattern. I can kind of see ahead what it'll look like when it's cleaned up and the finish on it. This is an epoxy pour that I did just to pull something like this off, because it was going to be part of another project. But since that project hasn't started and this one just came up into my mind, I wanted to go ahead and play with it. So I'm taking this, what I call fractured epoxy look, I'm going to take it to the next step. And then take this wooden window that I actually left out there in the desert for about almost a year, three years. I have a stash of stuff out there that I can go and take a look at after it's been destroyed by the wind, the rain, and definitely the Arizona sun. But anyway, going back to this, I want to bring the barnwood out and give it a fractured look and be able to control how the LED light hits the fractures. The finish, or what you'll see in the frame and the wood, is going to gear toward more of a barnwood type look with a bit of modernism. How's that for a combination? If I use two sources of LED light, I can bring through these vacant knot holes, and a few that aren't yet, a different color of light to the light that goes to the epoxy fill. So right now in my head, I'm seeing two zones of light, which gives me the ability to anyway, it's hard to put into words, but I thought I'd at least share the concept of what I think will be an incredible piece. And I will incorporate a metal shape inside the windows, bronze and steel maybe. Anyway, I'll think about this for probably another 3 weeks. And every time I look at it, I'll take it another step further before I even really physically start on it. That's how I do it. I just thought I'd share.